Presented by the high priest, so I'm covered in the blood like an IV. Look at how I changed. I did a fast for hunger pains, but got closer to my God with sacrifices. See again all that info in your brain. Do you apply what you retain or know better? But do know better living daily, feeling shame. See the dirt under my nails. I'm dodging hell with this fire insurance. See you busy running from your problems. Got quite the endurance. Slow it down or stop and take a break. Complaining about the mattress, not acknowledging the bed you made. Houses on the sand, so the foundations will shake. I'm sipping this living water. You thirsty, then have a taste. Might be late, but God's ahead of schedule. All you gotta do is rebel. You work with the devil, looking for what you can believe that's more comfortable for what you wanna do. A cheaper substitute. Guess you don't want the truth. Married to my wife in this new life, I said my vows. Too flawed to ever act like I am holier than thou. Dependent on the Father, on his taxes if he foul. You saying Lord, Lord, and he confused while looking down. Going through the motions, playing church, you gotta live it out. Tired of feeling hopeless, find your worth. It's not in the crowd, in your items, your status, or your identity. All these idols, nothing but distractions from the enemy. I'm showing love a distance, not giving the same energy. The Spirit gave me inner peace, and family miss me when I leave. Step outside, let me feel the breeze. It's better over here, come see to believe. This one for you, baby. Hopeful, romantic, tied to knots, so I'm a husband now. Beautiful bride who's ride or die, I know my mother proud. Might criticize the timeline, we gon' let them debate. But what God put together, let no one separate. Forever grateful, here through sickness and through health. Two has become one, you an extension of myself. Raising beautiful daughters, I'm waiting for mini Mike. Can't say that it's easy, but it's worth it. Following Christ, it's Mike. I'm grateful, I'm blessed. I've been a lot of things, but I've never been a husband. I'm appreciative of my salvation, this new beginning, and overall, this new life.